hate the shape of your nose and the shape of your lips? Who taught you to hate yourself from the top of your head to the soles of your feet?
A truly gifted author at dinner with business partners that consist of vicious offers of sipping delicious lagers. Skill prime crown rib carver, side dishes sitting on saucers. I am a vicious archer, dispensing vengeance by piercing armor. Yeah, the winter's upon us, so homie, let the engine warm up. This is Tyson's fist mixed with him Bison's kick. Titans are rising, hard as diamonds when I write this shit. This is my time, no more sitting on sidelines, following rules and guidelines that you abide by. Whether inherited or surrogate, it's imperative that I take care of all of my relatives. Don't take it as arrogance when I give you the evidence. It isn't violence when it's in self-defense. Malcolm called it intelligence. So I go mighty strong on you mighty cons. It's the wrath of the almighty Psalms inside of my palms.
Who taught you, please? Who taught you to hate the texture of your hair? Who taught you to hate the color of your skin to such extent that you bleach to get like the white man?
Deliver us from evil, cure the sickness of my people, cause I can't take another day of seeing my mother go through chemo. And I wanna see Cameron walk again, so put more funding into the research instead of building another cathedral. This is the Hunger Games, this year I'm hunting lames to assure that my family don't have to deal with hunger pains. I have a hunter's aim, so this microphone is catching fire to lead a fucking stage up in flames. This is my last tale revisited. Welcome to Kansas City, duck whenever you visit, bitch, I'm pivoting. My performance leaves you riveted, and quite frankly, I'm done dealing with all these idiots who think that they know everything. Like you can turn a hoe into a housewife if you give her a wedding ring, or buy her tits, faking and wrestling. No amount of editing is less than in the definite.
Who taught you to hate your own kind? Who taught you to hate the race that you belong to? So much so that you don't want to be around each other.